Fawn came to my son's aid when he was injured at the company picnic. Among the hundreds of hospital personnel at Joyland, she came forward and helped me when I was panicked and scared. She not only helped calm me, but knelt and provided care to my son. What she did for me and my family was nothing short of heroic. I can never repay her.